back, still with classroom, just to wrap up proceedings on the currency futures discussion. Gentlemen, your one point message to anyone who's looking to get into this market or trying to understand it. Jamal, first word with you. What's the key mantra?
The key mantra is, you know, you need to set aside how much money you are willing to risk. You need to have a view or get good advice, and you need to be very disciplined, and you will make money.
Anand, for you?
Key message is actually two key messages. First thing is, I don't think we as individuals, and maybe some of us as corporates, look deeply enough to see how the currency markets impact us. And it impacts us all dramatically, right? We need to have some kind of appreciation of that and some kind of diversification, either of our investments, our savings, or of our exposures. So that's the first key, understand and know what your risks are. Second is, if you do decide to dip into futures or OTC markets for that matter to actually trade in these markets, beware, these markets are extremely volatile. If you're doing this as an individual trying to maximize your gains and you expect that to pay for your pensions eventually, not the best of markets to get into. If you're doing this as part of an overall diversification of your savings, investments, risks kind of program, be prepared for swings. Be prepared for mark-to-market ups and downs. Make sure this is suitable. Use advice of experts to see what could go wrong and what can go wrong. And make sure you can bear with those mark-to-market swings and losses.
Venkat, what would you put out as your key message?
Yeah, I would say currency futures is one of the efficient and transparent price discovery mechanism to hedge your currency risk, where there is an inbuilt margin and risk management techniques there. So even individual or a small SMEs and MSMEs, importers, exporters, and large institutions can also participate in this segment.
Gentlemen, it's been a pleasure speaking with you. Thank you very much for joining in. That's currency futures, mammoth market, extremely volatile as well. But these were just a couple of basic primers in case you want to get your feet wet. From the entire classroom team, thanks very much for watching. Goodbye.